Okay. Yeah, I know. You don't have to tell me. Do I have to go that way? Hey, I was moving. You're not supposed to be able to shoot me while I'm moving. Or did I kill myself again? Highly probable. Yam-a-dam-dam. Everyone gets whatever this is. Quantum singularity detonation for everyone. Did I miss anybody? Well, he's gone. And I have this power. There's another barrel to play with. Never mind me, I'm just dipshitting around. Why won't you die? finally. Look, big green bastard. You're not gonna fucking hold. Just go down and stay in. It would be better for me if you just do what. Fuck off. Where do you keep coming from? There, that should take care of them. Gone, just as I wanted. That looks fun.
Approaching purification core.
Looks quiet to me. You picking anything up?
Negative.
Something's not right.
The whole thing! We have to bring it down.
Do we? No, seriously, do we? I mean, if you say so, but... What kind of monster is strong enough to survive a micro singularity? Multiple times. Tear him a new one. Shoot all the singularities into his face. Oh shit.
That'll take care of the infected supply.
Darius, I'm receiving multiple reports of hostile aggression on the outskirts of Bastion. Casualties are high.
Every fight we win, we lose three more.
Shall I plot a course to Bastion?
Yeah. Maybe we can sneak up on him.
I don't want to return yet. And I'm not done collecting things. And cleaning all of the debris.
Ah!
That'll do. It's called a wraith.
Sam, plot out the fastest way back to that Marauder temple. Once we get things squared away in Bastion, we're heading for the surface.
To find Hale.
If anyone knows how to stop these things, it'll be him.
I don't know, man. Pumping lots of bullets into them seems to be working so far. Although technically, bullets is a subset of projectiles, and we're launching different types of projectiles. What's this wee shit?
How the hell
Mason's
am I
doing all the
there?
Fucking work.
The
Sam's just sitting on her ass.
Yeah, but for how long?
Kill all the small ones, they decide to get bigger and uglier ones. Oh, that seems legit.
Structures remaining.
Thanks.
Well, that one got him. Shut up, Mason. Stop being such a pussy. You're gonna scream, scream like a man.
Sam, this could take a while.
Error. Buckle up is an unknown directive.
Just show me where the damn bugs are, okay?
Affirmative.
Oh my god, Sam. We have to get you up to date on your euphemisms. Your colloquial metaphors.
I
Okay. For those of you who don't know, what the fuck does buckle up mean? Hold on, I know this one. Prepare for things to get difficult. That's basically what it means. Why are you sending me around over here? Come on! Ow! He did come on. And I didn't like it. I didn't like it at all. No damage from the fire. Really? You what, mate? Is you fucking serious? Yeah, no sense in wasting a good building. Bring it all down. Ah, now you want me to go that way. Fuck you, game. Different than last time. Mainly with the idiot being the dead in front of me. Seriously? What did you bounce off of?
Only a couple left.
People of Mars, listen up.
Oh, great.
This is a lot of things you need to know. The whole Red Faction up and left us. That's right. It's the end of the world, and they left us all here to fend for ourselves. And you want to know
why?
Well,
you could just move back to Earth.
Because they're responsible for what happened. Because it was one of
them that
did this to us. Darius Mason.
No, he didn't.
I really wish he'd shut up.
Well, Darius, you brought it on yourself by being a self-masochistic bitch. And blaming yourself when you weren't to blame. So, enjoy, fuck nugget. You brought it on yourself. I'm not gonna help you out of it. seriously. Whoops. Like, seriously? I did that again? yes, I did.
Only a couple left.
People of Mars, listen up. Because there's a lot of things
people
you need
of
to
the
know.
Farts.
The whole red faction up
listen
and
listen carefully.
That's right. It's the end of the world, and they left us all here to fend for ourselves. And you want to know why? Because they're responsible for what happened. Because it was one of their own that did this to us. Darius Mason.
I really wish he'd shut up.
Like I said, you brought it on yourself, you masochistic fuck. The son of a bitch. That's not where I aimed. Off my tits, bitch. Fuck off. Okay, everything gets destroyed. Every fucking thing. Right in the pussy, bitch. Quite honestly, just walk up to him, shoot him in the face, walk away. There's no sense in dragging this out. You hear me, Mason? Shoot the fucker in the face. Or, you know, at least tell him what the fuck actually happened. I don't think he'll do it, though. No. it's time for this bullshit. To shut up.
These people need to know the truth.
Do they now, Mason? Really? This game. Seriously, I want to know who the fuck decided that it should be this fucking meandering and pointlessly stupid just to drag out the playtime. Hang on. Do I have enough to buy what I want? Oh, fuck no. Not yet, anyway.
That goddamn swarm came out of Bradbury Canyon. Same place you were headed, Mason.
Hey, it's not what you think.
Were you there or not?
Look, it was supposed to be a drill job, that's all. It was an accident. Come on now, you all know me.
Yeah, you're the one who unleashed hell on us all.
Yeah, that fucker should have been killed. Self-righteous fucking prick. Megalomaniac, too. Whereas Mason is just a fucking retard. Jump into the sewer. Eat shit and die for all I care.
Friendly bunch. Nowhere to go now but up.
What is that smell?
We appear to be in Bastion's waste processing center.
So the garbage dump. Great.
That'll be it for this stretch. Yada yada yada, blah blah blah. Throw some fallacy credits my way using those links in YouTube description box. Yeah, till next time, toodle pips.